I'm a top two, Thomas on it and Robyn.
I get all that now. going in this morning.
Is it?
Yeah.
It's going in this morning.
I love it. Yeah.
Oh.
Girls, just come up. Should we have one with the children? Yeah, go on then, girls.
Alex, get out of the way, please. You want to sit here?
You ready?
You've got rid of him now, Christopher.
Yes, thanks,
ma'am.
Come on.
Come
on, love. Let me get Greta in there.
Smile, please.
Camera. What a handsome fellow.
What's up?
Where's Hello Magazine?
Are we getting Greta?
On the Dunder Day, aren't you?
You got your teeth in, Mark.
You'll be getting us enough later, Mary.
Michael, we want you in a minute. Come on.
Witness. Oh, they're lovely. Come on, Mark, look at it.
Very well done, too.
Sorry. So darling. This lady's trying to be up in the air. It's supposed to go up.
Thomas, come on out.
Congratulations, our best wishes for both of you from sincerely Pamela and Paul. Thank you, Pamela and Paul. I've got away with checks and everything in some of these letters. That's been removed. I didn't trust me. Robin's had the money already. To Thomas and Robyn from Christopher and Guest, I think that says there, all the very best. For wedding day. So Robyn and Thomas, what a surprise, a nice one of course, with all our love. Wishes and good luck to you both, Philip, Linda and Annabelle. To Thomas and Robyn, congratulations, spend the money wisely. Oh, I think this is a good check, this. And you, Kevin and Amy, love from Eileen, John and Katie.
Thank you, Eileen, yeah.
Right, I've just done a little bit of a speech for myself here, just to help things along. I've been proud to know Thomas for the last 38 years. I'm an old school friend of his, as you're probably all well aware. So this is to Mrs. Tighe now, and Mrs. Tighe and Mr. Tighe. Congratulations, Mrs. Tighe. I'd like to welcome everybody, because I know some of you have come a long way from Shirley and Solihull. I believe some of you have come as far as Withall, actually. I didn't know bus passes went that far, actually. And other foreign places. I'd especially like to greet Greta over here, the mother, the patriarch of the family. I think she watches over everything pretty well all the time, is a bit of a steady influence and just exercises things. I think she influences things along the way anyway. I know last year, everybody had their trials and tribulations and has got the low points, we're all aware of that. But I'm sure that I'll be looking down at great pride on everything here today with a lot of love and affection if I have it as well. Right, today, as I said, he's been 38 years a friend of mine. It was very nice today at the ceremony there to see a spontaneous applause and real love and affection coming out after that exchange of the vows. I thought that was really nice of you. Now, I don't know whether that was because everybody was glad to get rid of them both, you know. But I thought it was really, really lovely, you know. The important thing really is just to love one another and share things together. I mean, things do get a bit hard, but, you know, a family life, it's the best, well, society is on families. That's what life should be about, families, and it gives everything great stability. So I'm glad now that they've formed a new family, really. I don't look at it that I've lost a best friend at all. I look like I've just gained a new one, actually. So, very nice to have a nice looking best friend again as well. So, can I raise a toast, please, at this moment in time? I haven't even got a glass myself. And can I just wish them long life, good health and happiness from us all. Please, raise your glasses to Robyn and Tom, health and happiness.
Thank you.
A drink.
Thank
you. Now I just want to finish just with one card that I thought was very special. I just seen it. It's from Tom's mum, actually. I'm just going to read the words on this. God go before you to show you the way. God go beside you to guide you each day. God watch above you to keep you from strife. Love and protect you the whole of your life. With warm thoughts and a prayer that God will bless you on your wedding day and always, from Greta. I think that was a wonderful card. Thank you, Greta. Robyn hasn't forgot the little ones today, even though she's had a lot on her mind. So there's some little gifts that she's brought out for them. Would you like to come down and give these little gifts away, Robyn? Since you brought them.
Brought them.
I'm not watching the bear down here, are they?
Right, just my tiny little thank you to the bridesmaids. But before that, anyway, thank you to everybody else who's come today. We've really enjoyed it so far, and it's been great. And if anybody's the winner, I'm the winner.
Come closer.
So, this is the way.
Thank you.
Smallest people first. Isabel, it's a very small little thank you, because she has helped me this morning. It's for you to remember today. Just a little token, very small, for Alex, Caroline and Laura. I don't know where they are. You don't have to touch, but you don't want to. But I'd like you to. It's one for you. Just a little remember. Okay? One for you. You're welcome. And one for you. Chris? Are you here? You'll need this. When you go to sea, eventually. I'm going to pass to Ginger. Am I allowed to call you that?
Yeah. I prefer the idea, you're allowed to call me Ginger. I like Ginger, actually. Right, I'd just like to finish. I want to bring up my host, my friend, Mr. Thomas Tighe, just to say a few words. And he's bringing his support, Mrs. Tighe.
Of course, Nick. Somebody to speak for me. Tell him what we want to say, darling. Disobedience will not be tolerated. One has to start off and one needs to carry on. Come.
Just thank you from both of us to everybody. There's nothing else to say, is there? We're very happy and we're delighted you're all here to see us being happy.
Yes, and every single one of you has been invited personally by myself or Robbie, Johnny Rayner, Winston, Brother John, Mum, Hannah, Paul. Do you want me to carry on?
No.
But you know every one of you here personally, every child, every man, every woman. Thank you very much. Nothing fancy, little nautical club, small, nice, tidy. Let's keep it that way. Lovely. Thank you very much for coming.
I can't stand here forever, so if somebody doesn't take it off me, I'm going to have to pick on somebody or something like that. Not me. Come on, Mrs. McBride. Come on.
Yes, you can.
Later. She said later. That's it, folks. Thank you very much.
I'm jealous. Which means recording. When it says recording or standby.
I'd say that was recording.
It's unusual, yeah.
This is John's, this is Thomas and Bobby's.
Oh, is it? Okay, hang on, I'm going to have a nice
chunk. Like that, yeah? Just don't ever show me this video tape. This is me enjoying. You going back tonight?
Yeah, I'm afraid so. Probably soon.
Oh, thank
you.
Who else?
No.
Here's the alcoholic.
Because that machine's not.
Don't get fishing just for Christ's sake, get down there. That's history.
He wanted to have a speech. He wanted.
That's a nice.
Well,
did they get thrown out yet?
Are you ready to leave? Okay. You can take a few photographs with it. Oh. Oh, right, okay.
What's the light time? Because it'll blind us.
Robbie.
Shut up, you don't say nothing.
Just congratulated me on the win.
Well, that's nice to know.
Yeah, almost.
That's a hot man. That's
it. I've got to live that down now.
Can't help sparking.
Hi, Michelle. Say congratulations, how are you?
Sorry.
Stand back a bit so you can see a lot.
Look.
Can't you see me?
Takes 5 seconds. Oh shit, these are...
Can you get one in the car?
Looking a bit... Took a picture of the registration though.
Where is it? HK02.
I'll get this one for the window.
These lines.